with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We suffered heavy losses!
We've got a friendly Vanguard class type!
That be G? Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
He's hiding down.
Got eyes on SRS Titan. All forces, you mean?
Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. They will be most beneficial to our success. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. engaging hostile infantry.
Flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the regulation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators. A well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Any militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not very long.
Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The INCF's new mechanized infantry. We're trapped.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipe. Eyes up.
It's a friendly pilot! Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot!
Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. The squad is taking a beating.
Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Oh, I don't see him!
Hazardous waste off the Mount Hill Bridge.
There's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my ISS support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one.
Too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward. Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Great. Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge falls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Shutdown sequence at 40%. shutdown sequence at 80%.
Hostile infantry.
Backup, backup! That's what you're for!
Pilot, that was a difficult battle. You handled yourself well. I have noted it for the record. I have identified an exit on this side. This way. Pilot mode engaged. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking! Bring it.
Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Kane, we need reinforcements in the tunnel. Kane, house copy. Over. Come in, Kane.
Decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.